at the end of the day, if I sit here and I talk and I get all the flashy phone calls and I'm still trekking, it's not good for yes. our industry. Musicians need to learn. They need to know that these are some of the trending ways for them to put money into their pocket.
Yes.
It's a good business, but then our approach has always been bad. That is what is hurting us.
Mm.
So if there's anything I would change about this industry, one, it has to be with educating the Ghanaian artist on how to promote the music and to also put money in the pocket.
Yeah.
But the high life artists, who are the most creative people, I believe in the rappers we have in Ghana more than the gospel artists. They give the musician money. Me, I earn money at the end of every year from Grammy, twice in the year.
Yeah.
Others to have music on social media and someone sitting somewhere is making money out of that music. One, we need education. Through education, the musician, even though they are not buying CDs, can know that he or she can still make money.
Okay.
Do you know that if you call me, it is my song that plays, the color tune. If you call me, my song plays.
Yeah.
If you call me and another artist song is playing, I am not doing well as an artist as myself.
Okay.
So for GTV, which has a nationwide coverage to give this platform, I should say they've done well.
No, right. Thank you, Nana, for passing
Thank you
through.
So much.
I love you.
I love you too.